Just a ghost that I imagine in my head.